and try to win fair Fannie with his wealth and his fame. But with all of his riches, he could not allure the true loving heart of the fair Fannie Moore. Young Henry the Shepherd was a but he won her upon her and accepted what he. Then quick to the altar, he there did secure the hand and the heart of the fair Fannie Moore. And Fannie was a sitting in her cottage one day when duty had called her young husband away. Young Randall the haughty came in at the door and clasped into his arms the fair Fannie Moore. Oh, spare me, in mercy, she cried.
Puppeteers, heaven sacramented to your love and love.